All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sudden moves. You don't know the half of the abuse.
Hey, it's not all bad, West Brom fans, because in 18th place I put Aston Villa, so at least we'll be going down together.
18th place though, still getting relegated, and I don't have much faith in the West Midlands, unfortunately. Aston Villa, I just don't see improvement.
19th Aston Villa. Alright Aston Villa fans, before you start chucking bags of your own feces at me in the street, you tell me then why you think you're gonna stay up. Don't get me wrong, if Villa had a Premier League proven coach, even with someone like Sam Allardyce, then yes they would stay up, but
Dean now the 18th spot was tough, I'm not gonna lie, it was between two claret and blue clubs. Gone with Aston Villa, even though they've just bought in Ollie Watkins. Spent a fair bit of money on a championship strike.
And after all I've said, please don't forget. All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sudden moves. You don't know the half of the abuse. We don't deal with outsiders very well. They say newcomers have a certain smell. Yeah, trust issues not to mention. They say they can smell your intentions. You love another freak show sitting next to you. You love some weird people sitting next to you. You think I did not get here sitting next to you. But after all I've said, please don't forget.
With Ross Barkley.